a construction company. We started in 2006. This particular property seeks to incorporate two main concepts of form and function. So the main front area is a semi-private space, and it incorporates a lot to do with the form of the space. And the back garden area incorporates a lot of the function, which is the relaxing, entertaining area. The front area, there's two circular spaces. One is a space that's elevating the garden. The other one is a space that embraces a seating area. It's all about the lines of the space, as well as a place just to sit and to contemplate. The back area, we incorporated a lot of features for fire pit area. We also had an existing gazebo on site that we had to incorporate into the design. So we really wanted to ground the gazebo and make it feel like it's always been a part of the whole concept and the whole design. We chose many different types of plant varieties. There are hundreds of types of plants here. The client is an avid gardener, and so we wanted to make sure that he had lots of beautiful things to look at. We chose them based on the structure of the area. So for example, we would choose focal point plants would be larger shrubs or trees. Then we use plants that are shade tolerant for certain areas. Then we use things that are in different color schemes as well. Some of the major challenges for the area was the shade in the garden. This is a mature space, creating a lot of shade. So the first thing we did was we hired a professional arborist who came in and cleared out the trees to let in a lot of light into the spaces. And as well, we had a problem with the larger boulders and getting those into the lower part of the garden through the trees, and the arborist also helped us with that. We are very honored to be recognized with the CNLA for this award. We are very passionate about what we do. We love building landscapes and creating amazing spaces for people. And it's great to be recognized for that and to give our team that pat on the back to keep going